What's up? This your boy, Goldie Red, back up in the gym. I was just up in here Monday, doing a little bench, couple of reps, little stuff like that. But now I'm back. Today Wednesday, so I'm about to hit up shoulders, do some back, stuff like that. You know, recording these videos to kind of throw your workout off a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Especially when you got to do it yourself. So I ended up forgetting to do my cable flies and all that stuff, my dumbbell flies when I was doing chest and biceps and triceps the other day. So I'm going to record a little bit, but I'm going to make sure I stay focused on these workouts. Just got off work, so yeah, it's 2:53 in the morning right now. Got my little stuff right here. Got the bench all wiped off, starting with shoulders. And I got this whole gym to myself. Y'all see that? Able to just move and do whatever I gotta do. But yeah, we about to get to it. All right, about to start off with these shoulders. This right here, I like to go old school. So, just got 15s. Don't take a whole lot to work the shoulders, you know what I'm saying? So, start out with some of these right here. I don't even know how many that was. I just go. I'm gonna have to start counting though. I don't know how many that was, but that felt pretty good. That first set. I'm gonna try to superset some of this stuff so I can get up out of here. Got off at 2, came straight to the gym, so I'm gonna try to do as little edits to this video as I can. So that was that. Grab these. Let's start out with 45s. Some of these press. Yeah, feel good, man. Trying to get myself hyped. I can't listen to my music. So, they got Janet Jackson playing up in here. That don't do nothing for me. All right. That was that. Go right back here. One, two, three, four, yeah, five, six. No one on counter. These shits hurt. Seven. Eight. Whew. That's eight. Stay motivated, man. It ain't easy at all. Stay motivated. Seem like you ain't getting nowhere sometime, but let's keep working at it, man. Keep working at it. Alright, I'm back. Got the twins now. So I'm gonna do this. Last set with these twins. These things ain't no joke, boy. One more. All right. My last set of the Jungle Press. I went up to the 60s right here. Started with the 45s, but it's my last set. Matter of fact, I'm gonna just use that. All right, that's my second set. And it's gonna be my last shoulder exercise because I still want to touch back. And I don't want to be in here all day. So it's already 3:17 in the morning. So I'm trying to move this thing along. That's my second set right here. I'm gonna do them both with this 45 pound plate. Instead of using that. So here we go. Yeah. Feel good, man. This is my last set. Here we go. Start out with 140 on there. Start out with 140. Where am I going from here? Next set, I'm gonna go 200. But that was real light. That was real light. And I'm gonna go ahead, superset that right here. So right here, I'm gonna go 140 on here also. Hey, I be hearing noises in here, man. I don't know what that noise is, all that clicking. I don't know. I ain't scared of nothing, but ain't no clicking supposed to be going on either. Yes, sir! All right, I'm gonna rest for about a minute, then we back in here. All right, we back. Hey, I changed this one out. I put the wider one on there. I had this one on here first. It ain't wide, I wanna get out wider. So I'm going heavier, I wanna get out wider. Feel better to me, you know what I'm saying? All right, here we go, second set. I put on it 200, I'm tripping. All right, hold on. I try to summon some power from 530 earlier this evening. All right, here we go, 200. Yep. How that look when the haters chime in. See that right there? See that, boy? Oh yeah, it's official. Can you see that clock back there? Whew, boy. All right, I'm gonna go 180. I'm gonna leave that 200 where it's at for now. Hey man, you never know how many haters in the world until you start doing little stuff like this. You will never know, man. You will never know. Since I've been doing this little stuff, well, they've been coming out. This coronavirus got these dudes exposed. I'm talking about. They pay their Wi-Fi bill before they pay their
gas, electric, car notes, all that. You know, I'm in the gym, working out. They at home, working their thumbs. Somebody got to do it. Here we go. 1, 2. Talking about these haters, I'm waking up. Boy, y'all just really don't even know. Y'all better leave them sleep. Tell you that much. Leave them sleep. All right, this is the third set. And something told me, hey, bro, calm down, bro. Look at the video you just done. So I say, all right, self, I'm gonna look at the video. That 200 had your boy's stomach like, put me in, coach. I'm back down, man. I can lift it, but that was too ugly to do it again. So I'm at 140. I give you 2 or 3 more. But I ain't about to have my stomach all out here in this world like that, you know what I'm saying? not yet, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm gonna leave him where he at, because that last set had that boy like, it's like a move. So, before y'all get to it, I already got to it. Yeah, your boy in the 250s, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, them stomachs, part of my life right now. See how that felt? See how easy that was? That's 140. Look at that stomach. See, I can suck that thing in, talk, all that at the same time. No stomach action. We in here. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hell, it's that noise. Fuck. 10. Hey. I'm gonna have to Google what was right here before with the gym and a crow. Because I know y'all heard that. Hey, let me know if y'all heard that. Man, let me hurry up. I ain't got time for this. That piece in the car too. Yes, sir. I'ma leave that 180 on now. It felt good. Hey, when you be hearing noise, it's you. Be trying to figure out ways to see everything without looking scared, so I can use these mirrors right here. But hold on, they say ghosts. Do ghosts show up in mirrors? I know vampires don't. Alright, here we go. I know y'all hear that. I know you do. I don't know why I'm whispering now. It's 3:30. That's around the time that spirits and stuff get most active, you know what I'm saying? That's why, like, when you read your Bible and stuff, God will wake you up around this time, like 3 or 4 or 5, something like that. You'll wake up by yourself with no alarm clock and stuff. But yeah, they get active. I ain't saying that that's what's going on, but I'm saying that ain't what's not going on either. The ghost of bench press pass.
You better leave it. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8.
bad, bro. Put that down. Lightly. Now I'm back to sleep.
Alright, so I probably should have done this first, but it is a great exercise for back. I'm gonna do some pull-ups, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know how this gonna go, but hey, I'm finna try to get a couple sets of these pull-ups real quick. Don't judge me. And I'm slack down on recording because I got somebody who just came in here, so I don't wanna have people all on here. Even though it's alright for me to record, you know what I'm saying? But you know how it be sometimes. So here we go. To be continued. Alright, so I done finished my workout. I had to quit doing so much recording because it just slow you down so much. But let me see if you can see this. Alright, it's 4:18 now, so I'm done. I'm finna head on out of here. So my workout is over. I got more people in the gym today than I done seen. You know, I got like 3 other people in here now. They started coming in here at like 3:40 or something like that. But that was cool. It's getting a little spooky up in here anyway. But hey, man, on the real tip, hey, if anybody out there, you know, be looking at workout videos, trying to figure out little stuff to do, and don't be wanting to go in the gym because you feel like you don't know what to do, man, just get in there. You know what I'm saying? Find somebody in the gym that you comfortable talking to and stuff like that. I mean, just get out there. You know what I'm saying? I do this. I do it for me. I ain't no personal trainer. I ain't no professional or nothing like that. I'm just a dude that used to be in better shape than he is in now. And I know the type of shape that I can be in. I know how to get it there. I just got to have the discipline to do it. You know, we all got to have the discipline to do it. Hey, to people who be in the comment section talking out the side of their neck. Hey, y'all need to find something to do. If anybody work out or got any videos that I need to see, hit me up in the comment section and show me something. You know what I'm saying? People that make a living talking shit. You know, they run into a dude like me in person and it'd be a whole different story. Yeah, not trying to say that I'm some bad dude or no bully or nothing like that. I just don't like people who be just fucking folk. You know what I'm saying? Especially messing with me, you know what I'm saying? You can have your opinions, but you know, it need to be respectful. You know, you coming on my platform, and it's on a more serious note, you coming on my platform, you know, I know I'm putting stuff out there, but it's a way to say what you got to say, you know what I'm saying? But hey, man, y'all have a good night. I'm about to go home, take me a shower, and get ready to start my day all over again. I got on a Mario Brothers shirt today. That's old school, because I'm old school, you know what I'm saying? But hey, y'all be good. Keep working towards your goals, whatever that is. You'll reach your goals, I'll reach my goals. All right, man. Peace.